Hi, tonight we're live from the Knutson Theatre here on the University of South Dakota campus with Brulé. We are celebrating the 50th anniversary of South Dakota Public TV this year. 50 years old and strong and great and wonderful, and here to celebrate these 50 years with us is the one and only Brulé, longtime very good friends of public broadcasting. We've done numerous projects over the years with Brulé, and so it seemed only fitting to have them come back to help us kick off our anniversary season in style. Also, throughout the evening, we are going to be talking to you about the importance of your membership support, and we hope that many of you, while you're watching and in between breaks, maybe while you're listening to me talk, take just a moment to dial that toll-free phone number, 1-800-777-0789, and call in with your pledges of support. You can pledge for Brulé and all the great musical programming you find on South Dakota Public Broadcasting, and you can also pledge to help us celebrate 50 wonderful years of television and enjoy some great music from Brulé while you're doing it. So take just a minute, go to the phones. We're going to be enjoying music from Brulé throughout the evening with my host as well this evening, Larry Rohr, talking and doing some interviewing. So go to the phones right now. Take just a minute. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce you to our very special guest of the evening. Audience, please give him a big welcome, Brulé.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're so proud and honored to be here this evening. We want to thank you for joining us. We opened up with a song called Thunder Across the Plains, and we're going to follow that with a song that has a special meaning to all of us in the Brulé family. If there ever was such a thing as a hit song in this little traveling caravan of Native American musicians and dancers, it would probably be this song. It's been with us for 17 years. We never grow tired of it. It's a song called Buffalo Moon. We'd like to perform it for you this evening once again.
Thank you.
Isn't it great? You get to enjoy Brulé and a great concert this evening as we celebrate our 50th anniversary of great public television programs. Please go to the phone, dial 1-800-777-0789 and make your generous pledge of support this evening. When you call in your generous pledge, you not only support great musical programming that you see throughout the year, but also special acts, local acts, new acts. Acts just like Brulé are made possible through your generous support. So please take just a minute and go to the phone and make that important contribution. Invest in the programs that you enjoy. The programs you see throughout the year, well, they're made possible when you go to the phone and call in pledges just like tonight. You make an entire year worth of programming, family-friendly music, wonderful programming is made possible. And when you do, we'd like to thank you for making those generous contributions. We have some great thank you gifts that go along with our show this evening. At the $100 pledge level, we have Dakota Piano 1, the CD. At the $125 pledge level, we have Brulé Live from Branson. It's a new DVD from Brulé. You can enjoy that when you call in at the $125 pledge level. And when you call in and make your pledge at the $200 pledge level, we have Dakota Piano 1 CD and the Brulé Live from Branson DVD. So just a few ways we have of thanking you for calling in and doing the right thing, doing the good thing tonight, and making a special gift to our South Dakota Public Broadcasting. Use those toll-free phone numbers and call in with your pledge of support. 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number to call. Are we ready to head back to Larry and Paul yet or not? Okay, without further ado, I'm going to take you over to the stage to Larry and Paul.
Everyone here in the Knutson Theatre, how do you like it so far? Well, as Julie mentioned a little earlier, this is the 50th anniversary of South Dakota Public Television. South Dakota Public Broadcasting Network has grown. What anniversary is this for the Brulé family?
This is our 18th year as performing as a family. Yeah. I got to be honest, behind the scenes, Kathy and I have been at this for over 35 years.
another overnight success.
Oh, gosh. No such thing.
It's fabulous. Enjoying the music. And we're talking about the DVD. You've had quite an experience down in Branson the last couple of years.
Yes, all these years have led up to kind of a pinnacle. Branson, Missouri, of course, the great entertainment capital. We've been brought down by the wonderful folks at RFD-TV, mm-hmm. the RFD-TV Theater. It's been a wonderful experience, Larry. The only little setback was 211 shows in a row. I'm not complaining. We're thrilled to have had that opportunity. It's a whole other constitution, but what a thrill it has been. And we'll be back again this fall.
Okay. Well, that's back to Branson again this fall. Is this a three-month run that we were talking about earlier?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So if you're planning your getaway to the Branson, the 47 theaters, make sure that you get a ticket for the Brulé performances this fall. Now, in that performance, we're going to be watching a clip from that, the Buffalo Jump, in just a moment. But I want to remind folks, when you see that, that's the DVD that we were talking about just a moment ago. Your membership pledge tonight helps support the program effort throughout the year on public broadcasting. And Paul and Brulé have been part of the No Cover, No Minimum. We've been able to talk about some special performances like tonight.
Absolutely.
And we've also maybe a couple other surprises in the year ahead that we were working out by the truck a little. We'll talk about that in a bit. So your pledges do wonderful things. For a $100 pledge, Dakota Piano 2, the CD, the $125 membership pledge at the number on the screen. For the DVD, the Branson Performance, $200 membership, and we'll give as a gift the combination of the two. Buffalo Jump, the song. What can you tell folks about as we watch that clip?
In earlier days, the relationship between the Lakota and the Buffalo was very strong. So much so it was referred to as the Brotherhood. We embarked on a project to enhance some of the stories, and this song that we're going to see in just a minute features the beautiful hoop dance in our culture. That has a special significance. All of these hoops represent not only the circle of life, but all of us human beings coming together to make one complete circle. Mm-hmm. The dancer that you're going to see in this performance is a world-class champion dancer. You're going to see many different formations with the hoops, and each time that the dancer makes one of those formations, he's telling a little story, whether it's a four-legged, two-legged, or winged one. Anyway, we're going to feature him in this performance of Buffalo Jump, Lowry Begay.
Let's watch that, and then Julie will be back in more live performance in just a moment. The Buffalo Jump.
We'll be right back.
spectacular, spectacular. You got to enjoy a little bit of Brulé from the recent trip to Branson. You can enjoy it in your own home with the DVD at the $125 pledge level of Brulé Live from Branson. You just saw an excerpt from that. We'll be showing more throughout the evening, but right now, we hope if you're enjoying this concert at home, you take just a minute to go to the phone and call in with your generous pledges of support. It takes all of us across South Dakota to make South Dakota Public Broadcasting strong. It did 50 years ago, and the same is true today. We hope you take just a minute to think back to all the times you and your family have enjoyed and appreciated the programming you find here, whether it's Brulé performing this evening or any one of the national music concerts you find. Maybe you enjoy some of the local artists we feature on No Cover, No Minimum, or enjoy watching the specials throughout the year of Jazz Fest. But we're just getting started celebrating the local music scene here in South Dakota, and we can do so much more with just a little help from you, our friends across the state. So pick out a pledge amount that works for you, then go to the phones 1-800-777-0789 and call in with your pledge of support. Don't forget, when you call in at the $200 pledge level, you can have the DVD of Brulé Live from Branson along with Lakota 2, the CD. So some great music for you to enjoy at home, to continue enjoying long after this evening is over and long after this pledge drive is over. But right now, we hope that you take just a minute to do your part and go to the phone and support this quality programming that you enjoy and people love all across the state. Are we ready? Okay, we're going to go to another performance from Brulé, so enjoy some more great music in the show.
Well, for most groups, their holiday season is a spin-off after and over the course of many years from their regular season. But for Brulé, it was a little different. We began with a Christmas show back in the year 1995, and it literally launched everything that's happened since then.
We've always included a few performances from our holiday show, and they seem to work all year round. We'd like to feature one at this time. It's called Shelter from the Storm. Thank you.
If we find ourselves at a moment when we're having a bad day or troubles are around us, this is the song that always lifts our spirits, and we'd like to perform this for you this evening. We call it a Circle of Celebration.
Thank you.
you very much. You're a wonderful audience. Thank you.
Circle Celebration, a wonderful song from Brulé. I hope you're enjoying tonight's concert as much as we are here in the Knutson Theatre, live from the USD campus of Vermilion, South Dakota. Programs like tonight's with Brulé really highlight one of the things that South Dakota Public Television is known for, and that is our commitment to the people of the state, to exploring it from east to west and north to south. Whether it's great music like Brulé, arts, culture, history, our people, our places, our nature, no one provides more informative programming, more programming that tells us a little bit about ourselves and our world in which we live right here in South Dakota. If you appreciate South Dakota Public Television, then I challenge you to at least call in with a pledge of $50, $1 for every year of our anniversary. It's been 50 years this year of great public television in South Dakota. Do your part. Go to the phone, 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number to call. It's just going to take a minute to call in with that very important pledge of support and make a year's worth of programming, great musical programming like Brulé possible. So do your part. Go to the phone. Make that important pledge call. We're going to go over to Larry in just a few minutes, but right now there's still time for you to call in with that pledge of support. Don't forget, when you call in at the $100 pledge level, we have Lakota Piano 2, the CD, and when you call in and pledge at the $125 pledge level, we have Brulé Live from Branson, the DVD, just newly out. You can call and make your pledge at the $200 pledge level for both the CD and the DVD of Brulé performing for you, not only tonight, but throughout the year. So one of the great things that South Dakota Public Television is known for, again, is local programming. If you're watching tonight, and a few are, I know, because we've had some calls, I'd like to thank Mary Maston, who called in with a new membership from Rapid City. Grace Ossenfort from Laverne, Minnesota, called in with her pledge. Gloria Hansen-Schreiner from Fort Pierce, a new member as well. Thank you, Gloria. And a current member from Sioux Falls called in with their pledge. If we haven't heard from you yet, if you've been watching throughout our festival this August, please take just a minute to call in with your generous support. We need to hear from people from Sioux Falls and Rapid City, from Aberdeen and Redfield, all the way down to Winter and Gregory. It is your pledge dollars that pay for the programs. They don't pay for the entertainment, the stars. They don't pay the salaries or lighting or the electricity to get the signal to your home. The dollars you pledge go to pay for the very programs you enjoy. And without your support, not only would Brulé not be here, but Sesame Street and Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood would not be here. Nova and Nature and Antiques Roadshow. You pay for the national programs and great local programs as well. So do your part. Go to the phone. Use that toll-free phone number. You can pay by cash, check, credit card. Our phone answers are standing by, ready and waiting to take your pledge. 1-800-777-0789 is the toll-free phone number to call. So please call now. I'm going to throw it back over to Larry and Paul.
All right. Thank you, Julie. And welcome, everyone, here in the Knutson Theater. We're on stage with Brulé. We'll be back to music in just a moment. This is not the first time that we've done this. I mean, we've had a chance to visit on the phone and talk to each other, but this is certainly not the first time that you've been on the airwaves across South Dakota on public broadcasting. And I'm thinking back, you called it the Concert for Reconciliation a few years ago at Mount Rushmore. Talk about that.
Well, Larry, I think that we are Brulé's living proof of the power of public television. Over the years, we worked very hard to get started. We came to you guys years ago with a little idea for a concert. We wanted to try to work on the reconciliation process, and we worked very hard. We got the show produced. That's only half of the battle, as we came to find out in this business. You need a place for the program to go. And it was South Dakota Public Television that gave us that start. And I am proud to say that was in 2007 that you first helped us out. And that has launched so many things from that point forward. That has allowed not just Brulé, but has allowed the Native American culture to take a step into the mainstream. We've began to open up doors for others in our culture, thanks to you. And Concert for Reconciliation of the Cultures has now made its way around the world many times.
Well, you know, in you talk about the Brulé family, we've had the chance to share not only with artists like yourself, but with other artists from time to time, programs produced here in South Dakota through the public broadcasting family and made it around the circuit around South Dakota. And you hope to be doing some traveling around the planet along with that program.
Well, he caught me. We talked outside before the show. I know how he works.
Okay.
Now.
I remember.
Well, we said that possibly, and I think that it looked very good. Next year, we've waited for the right time for years. I think that we're going to take a journey to Europe next year and bring Native America over to a part of the world that it hasn't been to yet. They're thrilled about the Native American culture in many European countries. Keep our fingers crossed.
It's a very unique musical voice that you share that with. So thank you for letting us help spread that word through the years, too, with your performances, not only on that concert, but also tonight, and also through the No Cover, No Minimum performance a few years ago, too, helped to relaunch that program across South Dakota with so many local artists who have been part of it. So thanks to you.
Well, thanks again to South Dakota Public Television. I hope everyone out there can pick the phone up and give a call in and continue to support South Dakota Public Television and continue to support the Native American culture. Okay.
Well, the number's on the screen if you'd like to make a pledge tonight. We've been talking about the Lakota Piano 2 CD, and of course, that's Paul Plain on that, and that's a thank you gift to you for your membership pledge of $100 or more, $125 pledge or more, and we have for you the DVD of the new performance from Branson, Missouri, from Brulé, taped during this past run.
That's exactly right.
Okay, during this past 211 show run, and that's available on DVD for a pledge of $125 or more. The combination of both, if you make a gift to public broadcasting programming for $200 or more, the Lakota 2 CD and the DVD. Have another quick drink of water, and we'll see you back on stage in just a minute.
Ready to go.
Julie?
The commitment we have at public television is really twofold. One is to bring the world and all the things that are out there back home here to you so that if you don't have an opportunity to travel much or leave, if you're interested in learning and education, well, you can find out what's happening across the United States, across the world, the globe, from politics to history to science to nature. And right here, the other thing we do is really provide the best local programming that we can. So whether you're interested in music or arts or you enjoy watching a great girls basketball tournament, it's all right here on SDPB-TV. Why? Because we think it's important that everyone in South Dakota, regardless of where they live, how old or young they are, how much money they make, has the opportunity to enjoy the best educational, non-commercial programming around. And that's what South Dakota Public Television does. This concert is just one of many examples of the programming you'll find here, whether again it's great music or telling you about the flooding along the Missouri River. SDPB is committed to making sure that all South Dakotans have access, whether they're watching in Bison, South Dakota, or right here in Vermilion. If you appreciate it and enjoy public television, if you watch regularly and you haven't called in with your pledge, please take a minute to do so. 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number. We are having a special night live here at the Knutson Theatre on the USD campus, celebrating our 50th anniversary of public television in South Dakota, with a very special concert from some very special musicians. I think without further ado, if they are set up and ready, we are going to go to another performance from Brulé.
I think it's safe to say that all of the music of Brulé has been inspired by our beautiful home state of South Dakota. Every song to us has a little special meaning and a story behind it. This next song is no exception. One beautiful night underneath the stars of South Dakota out in the little reservation of Lower Brule, we had a special evening. It became the inspiration and the title track of one of our latest releases. I'm very proud to introduce this song and present the fine musicianship of the Brulé Ensemble, a song called Deep Dreams.
In just a minute, we're going to go to Larry, so you have an opportunity to be introduced and meet the band members of Brulé. And then we're going to take a quick trip to Branson again to see another performance from their DVD and performance in Branson. Remember, just quickly before we do that, when you call in and make your pledge at the $100 pledge level, we have Lakota Piano 2, the CD, as our way of thanking you for making that pledge. At the $125 pledge level, Brulé Live from Branson could be your thank you gift. And at the $200 pledge level, both the DVD and the CD are available. 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number to call and show your support for Brulé and all of the other musical programs you enjoy here on SDPB. So go to the phone, make that pledge call. You can do it. You can call in and make tonight a very successful night here on SDPB during our August pledge drive. We're looking to raise a little over $60,000 before this drive ends, but we can't do it without your generous support. $50, maybe it should be the pledge amount to help us celebrate our 50th anniversary. That's why Brulé is here, why we have our audience, is to help us celebrate 50 years of providing wonderful public broadcasting programming to the people of South Dakota. It's done in the form of local programs like this and national programs that you probably sit and enjoy, like Mystery and Masterpiece Theater, or From the Met, or maybe you enjoy some of the British comedies. Whatever your favorite program is, when you call in and make that pledge of support, you make it possible. You make a year's worth of purchasing that programming possible. Over $1 million is spent each year buying you and making for you the best programming we can find. Simply couldn't do it without your support. It means so much during these difficult times that you can give whatever you can afford to give to make sure that we keep educating and informing and entertaining the young and the old and the in-between. That would be me here in South Dakota. So do your part. Go to the phone and make that important pledge call. It's just going to take a minute of your time, name, address, how much you'd like to pledge, and how you'd like to pay that pledge. Our phone volunteers can answer any questions, and you'll get some information in the mail in just a couple of days. So do your part. Or you can log on to sdpb.org and make your pledge online there. I think we're ready, so I'm going to turn it over to Larry and Paul for some introductions.
All right, thank you, Julie. We're back on stage with Paul from Brulé. The first thing I want to ask you is sometimes there's the full American Indian Rock Opera performance, or Arrow, and Brulé. Talk about the two groups or the larger combination.
Well, in the early days, when we started in 1993, Brulé was just going to be a solo act by yours truly. And before I could make my way to Rapid City with a rented piano and a broken down vehicle with one headlight, I think my daughter felt a little sorry for me. Anyway, she suggested that she travel along and that we work as a duo if I'd write the melodies down. Well, I took her up on the deal. She's been along ever since. I think it was a good call. But that's how it began. And we began to add members over the years. We found that the dance component was very important. It shared part of our culture that's normally never seen by the mainstream audience. And so whenever the opportunity presents itself, Larry, whenever that might be, whether it's a school or a stadium or a theater, we'll bring the dancers along. The bigger the show has gotten, we've called it the American Indian Rock Opera, so we've got room to expand. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, tell us about who's performing tonight.
Well, we have on flute my daughter, Nicole, the former female Native American Artist of the Year, on guitar. One of the hardest working kids I've ever come across. I'm proud to introduce him as my son on our guitar, Shane LaRouche. Back on the traditional drums, if we look at the stage from left to right, on the left side is a young gentleman from Minneapolis, Minnesota. He's got the biggest smile in the world, 10 years plus with Brulé. His name is Velocis. And on the right side of the stage, a young member of the Winnebago tribe of Nebraska, a great role model for our culture. That's Garen Coons, dancing and drumming. It's multi-talented.
Well, Paul, it's a pleasure to have you here with the members of the group tonight. And what we want to do now is we want to take you back and show you a short clip. One of the performances on the DVD that we've talked about is one of the membership gifts of the DVD of Brulé in Branson. Transparent. What can you tell us about Transparent?
You can see right through it. No, I didn't. This song features the beautiful jingle dress dance. It's a very important dance in our culture. It's a healing dance. And you'll watch the dancer's regalia. It's not a costume, but we call it regalia. Her regalia is going to be covered with many tiny little tin cones, each one representing one of the days of the calendar year. It's part of the healing process, the healing dance, and so I think you'll enjoy this. By the way, I mentioned about Nicole earlier. She plays the classical steel flute. We're going to follow up with a performance in just a little bit that shows the relationship between the wood flute and that modern flute. But transparency coming up, the jingle dress dance. Watch closely.
Watch this right now.
You're enjoying tonight's performance from Brulé, take just a minute to go to the phone and call in with your generous pledge of support. The curtains behind me are going to close while Brulé gets ready to set up for their next performance. In the meantime, we'll talk a little bit about how important you are in the friendship and the friends we have here at South Dakota Public Broadcasting. It just takes a few of you to go on the phones and show your support for the programs you enjoy. The dollars you pledge tonight make not only this concert and this program possible, it makes a year, a week, a month, a day's worth of programming possible. And if a few of you get together and pool your resources, we can buy even more and better programming. Do more local programs that celebrate and feature our local artists and musicians, historians, and the people that make South Dakota the great place that it is to live and raise a family. 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number. Take just a minute to call. Our phone answers are standing by. When you do, you might want to think about calling in and making your pledge. At the $100 pledge level, we have Lakota Piano 2, the CD. At the $125 pledge level, we have Brulé, the DVD. Their recently taped, recorded DVD from their concert in Branson. We just watched a segment of that just a minute ago. And if you call in and make your pledge at the $200 pledge level, you can have both the CD and the DVD combo. A few ways we have of thanking you for being so generous and supporting the very programs that you enjoy and that you love watching here on SDPB-TV. So please go to the phone, do the right thing, make an investment in the shows, the programs, the music, the theater, the drama that you look forward to watching each and every week here on SDPB. Whether it's local programs or national programs like Mystery or Masterpiece Theater, maybe you look forward to watching the British comedies on Saturday evening, or like No Cover, No Minimum, do your part, go to the phone and make that important pledge call. Our phone volunteers are going to need to know your name, your address, how much you want to pledge, and how you'd like to pay that pledge. Be back, having a front row seat anywhere that you want to go throughout the world, and right here tonight from Vermilion, getting to have a front row seat at a great concert. So go to the phone, you can do it, you can make that pledge count right now by calling the toll-free phone number, 1-800-777-0789. Some folks here at the theater in Vermilion, they shelled out their $15 to come and enjoy the concert. Maybe you were too far away in Spearfish or Sturgis or Rapid City to get to make the drive. Well, one of the great things about public television, you got a front row seat to the concert in your very own home. So think about what you might have spent to spend the gas to come here and join the rest of the crowd at Knutson, and then call in and support this program with your pledge dollars. 1-800-777-0789. And now, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. A fine example there of that journey and that voyage between two worlds, the contemporary and the traditional, as we saw there with the traditional flute and the contemporary flute. We're going to shift gears right now and perform a song that we call Neon Sun.
Thank you.
This song was obviously influenced by our little place in central South Dakota, the Lower Brule Sioux Tribe. We affectionately call this song Res Road.
A terrific show this evening from the one and only Brulé. I hope you're enjoying it at home as much as we are here in the studio. Amazing drumming during that last song. I wanted to sneak on stage, but probably my red dress and blonde hair would give it away that I definitely don't fit into that crowd. But plus, I can't play the drums. But anyway, certainly amazing music this evening. If you're enjoying it at home, do take just a minute to call in with your pledge. We've been hearing from folks all across the state. We're doing very well this evening. Thanks to so many of you for calling in and your generous support. We truly do appreciate it. Quick reminder, when you call in and make your pledge at the $100 pledge level, we do have a CD, the Lakota Music 2 CD. It can be yours for a pledge of $100. At the $125 pledge level, we have the DVD of the concert for Branson. We just saw another clip of that just in the last segment, and we're going to see another one yet before this program is over, so stick around for that. You don't want to miss it. When you call in and pledge at the $200 pledge level, you can have both the CD and the DVD as our way of thanking you for investing in the programs that you enjoy. The toll-free phone number is on the bottom of your screen. You can also make your pledge online at sdpb.org. Just click on the Donate Now button. And we do have all of our thank you gifts for the entire drive available for you to look at and review there as well. Your support makes programming possible throughout the entire year here at SDPB-TV. You pay for the children's programs, you pay for the programs maybe your grandparents enjoy, that you enjoy. For folks maybe across the state who would love to call in and make that pledge but simply can't afford to do it. So go to the phone, do your part, and make that call right now. We're going to go to Larry and Paul over on the stage right now.
All right, thank you, Julie. Once again, we're here on stage with Paula Rush, Brulé. Thank you for being with us tonight. Okay, in the audience? Okay. Yeah. I've had the chance to be around and work with a lot of musicians, and what a joy it is to play music. You are a working musician. You have been your whole life.
Well, I didn't know there was any other way to do it. I just started off very early. My first instrument, by the way, was the accordion when I was 7 years old. It wasn't very popular back in those days, and it never really caught on in my world. It's a beautiful instrument. I switched to piano and just started bands back in the early 60s, and we just never looked back.
But, I mean, you couldn't do anything else, really, and be happy, could you?
I don't think so. You know, music is a blessing and a curse to many of us. But we're very fortunate that we have found something that we love, and we get to travel and work as a family, and we have the support of all these beautiful people from all over the state of South Dakota and around the country. We have been blessed along the way.
You know, we've had a chance to talk about your personal story before, but the story of your life and discovering the life from your adoptive parents to your heritage is also reflected in your musical career.
Well, I feel, looking back today, that I was placed here for a specific reason, and I think part of that was to work on the healing process between our cultures. I was born on the reservation but removed instantly, raised by two wonderful parents, had no knowledge of my heritage, and was, after the loss of both wonderful parents, many years later, was able to come back to the reservation, was welcomed back with open arms, and it was there that we were guided out into the world as musical ambassadors for the Lakota people. And I'm very proud and happy to say that the healing process is well underway, and it's doing wonderful out there. Our work on reconciliation, I think, has been our mission over the years.
And musically, things change so dramatically from the bands that you put together and those wonderful rock and roll days of the 60s to the new path that you're creating today.
Some things have changed. Some things have remained the same, though, Larry. One of the things that has not changed over the years, people still think I'm Alice Cooper. I can't help it.
We'll have to go play golf sometime. Then.
I actually met Alice once. I thought we could team up and go tour. We could Alice and the Indian. I thought that was a...
Okay.
We're off the chart here. We're off the chart.
And that's as you might expect. Now, back to the DVD once again. We're going to watch another clip, Ironside. What can you tell us about that?
It's called Iron Horse, actually. Back in earlier times in the 1800s, the Lakota still had a lot of open land here in South Dakota. The rolling hills, the West River. There was a time when the Great Northern Pacific Railway plowed her way across the Northern Plains, bringing progress to our great country and making America the great and wonderful country she is today. But along with that progress went the days of the old for the Lakota. And so the song Iron Horse for us was a little bit of remembering those days gone by. A little lament, I would say, but also some pride in the fact that we're still here, still standing, and proud to be part of America.
And I know you've been enjoying the clips. It's one of the ways that we say thank you for your membership pledge. The number's on the screen. We hope you continue to make that membership pledge to support programming. The $125 membership thank you. You can choose the DVD from Branson, and from that DVD, watch Iron Horse.
And if you're enjoying the music and the clips from Live at Branson, well, you can own it for yourself when you call in and make your pledge at the $125 pledge level, as I've been saying all night. We do that have the Live from CD Brulé DVD, one of the ways we have of thanking you for calling and making your pledge this evening. We've heard from so many of you tonight, and we want to thank you all for calling and showing your support. I'd like to thank Dorothy DeBell, who called in, as did Jeremiah Iron Moccasin called in his pledge. Donna Zarnt called in hers. Dorothy Sattler called in with her pledge. We'd love to thank you as well, read your name, and acknowledge you for supporting the great programming here on SDPB-TV. That's what tonight is all about, celebrating great music, great local programming right here from South Dakota, and celebrating 50 years of great television in the form of South Dakota Public Television. Calling with your pledge of support, I think we have time for one more performance from Brulé, so you're going to have to put your hands together and give them a big round of applause as we head into another great performance from Brulé.
Thank you very much, everybody.
There's many people behind the scenes as we've traveled across the country for the past 17 years, 18 years that have made our performance possible as well. I'm going to take just a moment to thank them. Once again, I want to thank all the wonderful Brulé musicians in past and present, and the dance troupe that's allowed us to bring part of Native America out into the mainstream, all the many dancers who have contributed over the years from the many different tribes across the country. I feel like the luckiest man in the world working with my family. I can't forget about the family members that are back home too, and the grandchildren who are actually part of our dance team as well. So I want to thank Jade and Avery and Haley and Heather and all of our families, the Summers and LaRoche family. I want to thank our studio audience. Thank you guys so much. Give yourselves a round of applause. You've been a wonderful audience. Joe Adam, our sound engineer, thank you very much, Joe. Rick Irwin for helping to move us across the country. And last but not least, very special lady who's worked behind the scenes for now 36 years, keeping us on the straight and narrow, my beautiful wife, Kathy. I want to thank her for all the sacrifices along the way. If I could talk to my great-grandfathers, well, I would have to say that the old days, they are gone forever. But love, like the wind, still remains. When all else fades away, these feelings that are so strong and so mysterious, love, hope, and faith, well, they will always be with us. And so I think of you, my relatives, my ancestors, and I thank you. I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience and one of the hardest working bands in America, the Brulé musicians. I'm very proud of them. But keep the hands going and help us out. Come on.
From Brulé. The night is not quite over yet, but there's still time for you to call in with your pledge of support to support Brulé and all of the musical programming you find throughout the year on SDPB-TV. It just takes a few more of you to call in with your pledges to make great programs like this live concert possible. 1-800-777-0789 is that toll-free phone number to call. We're going to go back to Larry and Paul for a little more chatter and interview, along with another clip from Branson in just a few minutes. But right now, take just a minute, do your part, go to the phone. In these final days of our August pledge drive, you can make a big difference in making sure that our kids have the best educational, non-commercial programming around, that our adults and grandparents get to enjoy another year of Lawrence Welk and all of their favorites, and that you get to enjoy your favorite program, whatever it might be. Use that toll-free phone number or log on to sdpb.org to make your pledge this evening and support quality commercial-free programming, the kind you can't find anywhere else on your cable or satellite dish, the kind that only South Dakota Public Broadcasting can bring you. Do your part, pick a pledge level that works for you, then go to the phone and make those phones ring in support of the programs that you enjoy. It's how they're possible. Your dollars pay the bill to buy the programs. They don't pay for our lights or salaries. They don't pay for the transmitter or any of the thing that gets the signal to your house. It pays for the programs that you enjoy, and it pays so that you get to watch them uninterrupted throughout the year. We just come to you a few times throughout the year on nights like this and ask you to support it in whatever way you feel suits you. So do your part. 1-800-777-0789 is the number to call to do just that. If Larry and Paul are ready, we will toss it over to Larry.
We are ready. Knutson Theatre, Paul LaRoche, Brulé.
I'm just watching.
Okay, we talked about a couple of things that are coming up for the group. You're going to be back in Branson, maybe making a trip to Europe, and you're continuing you and your son have become quite the media moguls, producing video media too.
Talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Schedule first.
We'll be in Branson, Missouri from the last week in September all the way through October and November. And November is Christmas season in Branson. Somebody asked me once, when does Christmas start there? And the answer was, whenever Andy Williams says it starts. That's when it starts. So, and then we're back up here for a couple stops in the Northern Plains. We'll be in Sioux City for a couple of wonderful performances with the Sioux City Symphony. So check the website out. I think you'll love that collaboration. Mm-hmm. Yes. And so those are some things that we got planned for our tour schedule for the rest of the year.
We were talking earlier before the performance tonight, just talking about an interview program and some of the personal enjoyment you've had discovering stories about the Native American culture and individuals around the country that is also featured on RFD when you're performing in the RFD theater.
Yeah. Larry, thanks for mentioning that. I would like to say something that's very important here tonight. That's been a wonderful opportunity for us to bring out wonderful stories from Native America and help those within our culture in need and those who deserve the recognition. But we couldn't do that if we weren't allowed to continue on the 17-year journey. It's so important what's happening here tonight. This audience, these people all over the country, not only here tonight, but they support artists, they support our culture. And I mean this from the bottom of my heart. We wouldn't have the opportunity to take those stories out into the world. They're doing so many wonderful things. We just wouldn't have that opportunity had we not been helped along the way. So the viewers of South Dakota Public Television, all of you have done so much. You've played such an important role in bringing our culture into the mainstream and allowing Brulé to be on this journey. I want to thank everybody and hope from the bottom of my heart that you can continue to support South Dakota Public Television. It means so much. We're living proof.
Thank you, Paul. So I want to make mention again, too, if you enjoyed the live performance tonight, you're going to have a chance to see it again here over the weekend on public broadcasting, but also the Live from Branson DVD. We've been showing some clips from it tonight, and it's available as one of the ways we say thank you. Paul is, of course, featured as the pianist on Lakota Piano 2. That's the way that we can say thank you for your programming membership pledge of $100 or more. If you make that pledge of $125 or more, we have the DVD, Live from Branson with Brulé, the latest video release, and for your membership pledge to the program fund of $200 or more, the combination of both the CD, the Lakota Piano 2, and the Live from Branson DVD, both of those is a gift to say thank you. And musically, some recordings planned in the coming up?
Oh, yeah. You know, when you get to this stage of your career, you're recording all the time, and it never ends. Whenever there's a moment, whenever you're inspired, whenever you have a moment of joy or a moment of sadness, it becomes a song. And so you're always recording and documenting your life musically.
We'll be back in just a moment. Julie, back to you.
I'm going to take just a minute and remind you once again of the thank yous we have tonight. When you call in and make your pledge at the $100 pledge level, we have Lakota Piano 2 from Brulé featuring Voices in the Wind, Last of the Great Chiefs, Mary Little Elk, Dream Shield, and many others that you can enjoy in your home or in your car with this CD. At the $125 pledge level, we have the DVD of Branson, Live in Branson, featuring Brulé. It's recently done, newly released, and an opportunity for you to own it in your home or maybe share it with a friend. That's at the $125 pledge level. When you call in and pledge at the $200 pledge level, you can have both the DVD and the CD. Why do we do that? Well, we like to thank you for investing in the programs you enjoy and maybe give you an opportunity to enjoy it more often or share with a friend or family member as well. Spread the word of public television and great music by calling in with your pledge of support. 1-800-777-0789 is the toll-free phone number, or you can make your pledge by logging on to sdpb.org. It just takes a minute of your time, and it truly is a gift that keeps on giving. It not only is entertainment programming, but it's programming that can influence lives in small ways and big ways. You just never know how it's done. You can help make those dreams possible for our young people and our elderly and people just like yourself all across the state by going to the phone and making that generous pledge of support. I'm going to go back to Larry and Paul.
Okay, we talked about some more recordings coming up. You're going to be playing back in Branson. The entire journey, this last 17 years of Brulé, you've, as your music has evolved and bringing the culture along on tour with you, you're putting yourself out there as a role model, as carrying a banner. How has that affected your life as a musician and the lead role that you want to take to show people about your family from Lower Brule and what you've learned about your heritage?
Well, Larry, I call it pioneering one of the last, and maybe it is the last musical frontier. It's the emergence of Native American music out into the world or the mainstream. There's no, we don't have a guidebook to do this, and so we're careful every step of the way, and it's kind of a tricky journey because you're always trying to bring the culture out, but You want to take the traditional things and use them in a very respectful manner. And so, you know, you have to kind of walk lightly and be humble, but never look back and just keep moving forward. A lot has happened. We've had a slow, steady growth cycle from the time that we began until this day. But it has caused us, now we're at the stage of the game where we're reflecting a lot more. I see what's happened, and I'm looking for ways that we can give back and contribute and help out those in need.
A favorite moment or reflection or person or someone, an event along this journey?
Could I leave our audience and our viewers with just a little bit of our culture? I'd like to pass along a simple little word in Lakota that I think you can carry out into the world, has special meaning to us. The word is wash day. Could you say that out here in the audience to see if they wash day? Wash day. That's the day we do our wash. Yes. Yes. Our culture has always survived because of humor over the years, and I'm reminded about that. Just a big word of thanks to everybody, the viewers and our live audience and all those who helped us out along the way. It means so much to us. We're very, very fortunate.
Well, thank you, Paul. Thank you for sharing this evening with us. And I want to just let the folks in the audience know here that Paul will be around. And I know you've been very patient to be part of our broadcast here tonight and enjoy the performance. And Paul is going to be out front to visit and with some of you here. Now, for those of you watching, too bad, okay? You're at home, okay? This is a little bonus of being here live in the theater. But what we do have for you who are watching tonight, we have been asking all week and encourage you to renew your annual membership or make an annual membership gift to public broadcasting. Your membership in public broadcasting very simply provides financial support for the programming fund. It makes it possible for us to bring you the great lineup of PBS shows throughout the week and to help create local programming. And when we have a chance to collaborate with an artist group like Brulé to make sure that the funding is available, have the staff and the equipment here to share South Dakota all across South Dakota. That's what your membership does. Way to say thank you for your membership pledge tonight. If that membership gift is $100 or more, music from Paul, Lakota Piano 2, the CD is available as a thank you to you. That pledge is $125 or more. We have the Live from Branson DVD. You can enjoy the performance from the stage in Missouri at Branson, the RFD Theater with the Brulé and Arrow. And for the pledge of $200 or more, we can say thank you with a combination, both the CD and the DVD. Wash day.
You got it, Larry. Official Lakota now. Remember that. You speak Lakota. Remember that.
Say, I just, before we go back to Julie, I want to say, and we've had the very good fortune over this past year to work with the Lakota Language Consortium. And there's a very, one of the kids' programs throughout the day, the Berenstain Bears. We're going to have a program, a series this fall, the Berenstain Bears, the soundtrack is all Lakota. So it's going to be on in September, and that will be on South Dakota Public Broadcasting, also in North Dakota. So when you do see that for non-Lakota speakers, your SAP channel, your caption channel, is not switched to the wrong one. Would you be seeing the Berenstain Bears on the weekends in Lakota? So that'll be something very special. I want to make mention of that here tonight. Julie, back to you.
Thank you very much, Larry. You know, I haven't talked about it, but you can see on our cover, Brulé was on the cover of our August magazine. If you're not a member, you could have been here in Vermilion had you only had this to know that Brulé was coming to make this special live concert appearance. It also is full of all great programs you're going to find throughout the month, as well as feature articles and stories, and keeps you in touch and informed and able to circle and remind yourself of the great shows you either want to watch or maybe record on your DVR. While you're doing that, you don't have to record on your DVR if you own the DVD, so a quick reminder and rundown. When you call in and pledge at the $100 pledge level, the CD, Lakota Voices 2, it's yours when you call in and make a pledge at the $100 pledge level. At the $125 pledge level, we have the DVD Live from Branson featuring Brulé. It's a new DVD and an opportunity for you to call in and receive that as your thank you gift. At the $200 pledge level, we have both the CD and the DVD, our way of thanking you for investing in great music and great programs, local and national, throughout the year here on South Dakota Public Television. Use that toll-free phone number or log on to sdpb.org. Just a few more minutes left of tonight's special program, but there's still an opportunity for you to help us celebrate our 50th anniversary by going to the phone and renewing your membership or becoming a new member this evening. Turn it back to Larry and Paul.
Paul, that staying in touch, people want to stay in touch here in the audience, or if you're watching at home, you want to stay in touch with the schedule or I would assume if you want to go back and make a purchase on a CD or a DVD website, what's on there? What do people find, and you keep it updated? And
we do. I mean, everything that we've done the entire time is cataloged on there. We have our own store on there. There's a message board that's a lot of fun. Our tour schedule is on there. Just about everything that you can imagine. Some of our video clips. Anyway, the website is www.brulerecords.com. And come on, log on for a little bit and see what's happening in the Brulé world.
Okay. Chance for you, people can get a little discussion board and leave some thoughts and ideas and meet other fans?
Oh, absolutely. We get a ton of wonderful ideas off the message board, and it's a fun way to communicate with our friends.
Okay. Julie's sneaking up on you here, too.
Yeah, it's a sign.
the DVD, okay, we're just releasing it this summer now?
Yes, it's our newest and latest effort, and it's recorded in the beautiful RFD TV Theater in Branson, and it's a wonderful concert. It's really done well, and it's our best effort to date. So, you know, if the audience wants to see Brulé live and can't get to one of our concerts, that's the way to go right there. That DVD, I think, is a good representation of what we've tried to work hard at for 17 years.
We've been watching some clips from it tonight, too, and it's the same DVD that we're talking about as a thank you gift for the $125 membership pledge.
That's correct. So if you're a fan of Brulé, I think it's a great way to not only watch it yourself, but maybe share it with somebody else who hasn't discovered your music yet. I thoroughly enjoyed tonight's performance, so I can't thank you guys enough for coming and so generous with your time and helping us celebrate tonight.
You're very welcome. Yeah, from all of us and our families, all of our extended friends, and all the many members of Brulé over the years, just a heartfelt thank you for your support.
And to everyone watching, especially everyone who shared this night with us here in the Knutson Theatre at USD, thank you very much. And from Public Broadcasting, from Brulé, have a great night.